Hi, I'm Spencer with the Tennis Warehouse Shoe Review. This is the Adidas Adizero Feather. The Adidas Feather has been the trailblazer in lightweight performance tennis shoes, and Adidas is now upping the ante with the latest Feather in their Adizero series. An updated look and outsole make this the most anticipated Feather to date. Let's talk to our playtesters to see how it worked for them. We're now here with Kana. Kana, you're more of a baseliner. You've put these shoes to the test, running back and forth on the baseline. We know you have a little bit wider of a foot. How did the Feather work out for you?
Little mixed reviews on it. As you said, I have a wide foot, so it really kind of clamped down on this section right in the front here, and I did feel that the arch support was a little too forward, and I can kind of feel this extended torsion system right here on the outer side of my foot, so I did feel that I was getting bruised a lot. I still feel I haven't really broken it in, but it is definitely loosened up a little bit since the beginning. Support was great for the lateral stability, breathability was nice, the weight was really great along with the cosmetics as well. But overall, it is a bit uncomfortable for me just because I have a wider foot.
We're here with Susie. Susie, you coach at the Division I level, so you've hit with Division I level players in this shoe. How does it perform on court?
Well, right when I came to practice the first day, the girls were all like, wow, what's that shoe? It's, I mean, just really trendy. I just love the cosmetics of it. That was probably my favorite part about the shoe. The shoe's pretty narrow, and I have pretty wide feet, so it gave me a couple blisters, and the break-in period was about 10 hours, but after that, I really liked it. The traction was really good, and then I felt really light on the court, just moving around very quickly. Overall, a pretty decent shoe.
We're here with Brittany. Brittany's an all-court player, and Britt, you've had a chance to put a lot of hours on these shoes. What did you think?
First off, the break-in period was about 2 weeks for me, and you know, when I first put my foot in the shoe, I got a couple blisters and a couple rubbing, and the arches weren't quite where my foot wanted them to be. But after about 2 weeks, everything kind of settled in and it felt a lot better. It is a very narrow shoe and it works well for me because I have a pretty narrow foot to begin with. However, I did find it to be a little bit long and my foot was kind of sliding back and forth. Other than that, I felt there was great traction, great ventilation, and another benefit for me was the weight of the shoe. It was really light and I felt pretty quick on the court. And I really did like the bright colors, the cosmetics. It makes the shoe stand out.
Though there seemed to be a bit of a break-in period for all of our testers, once they got through that, the shoe seemed to perform well, both on the stability front, the traction front, and they all enjoyed the looks. If you want to see more information on this shoe, please check our website where we carry everything tennis related. Thanks for joining us.